The paper industry is one of the fastest growing sector in the Indian economy. According to various studies, paper industry is growing at 7-8% annually, but due to the slowdown in the Indian economy, paper industry is claimed to have a registered sluggish growth in the demand. Although industry chamber FICCI's recently conducted quarterly survey on paper industry shows a different picture altogether. Paper mills are running on 95% capacity utilization as per the survey. The Pulp and Paper Time team takes a sneak interview of the paper industry stalwart on the slowdown. Have a look.
I feel that it's just been a 1 month time from newsprint. Newsprint obviously is a very big slowdown. We suffered huge losses, but the initial success of writing and printing papers quality, I differ from a slowdown right now after this nice PaperX exhibition that we have such huge inquiries for our quality of paper. So in coming times, we are at the lowest level of the pricing also, and we will in future our prices are going to improve, so the slowdown will not be.
You see slowdown is the part of economic cycle. I mean, you cannot expect economy to grow forever, so it is a speed breaker sort of thing, and it will go away. So we don't see slowdowns as a deterrent to investment. Rather, we get motivated with slowdowns, and we find right options combinations to look forward to. So we don't go by these slowdowns. So these are sporadic and for a very small period, say 6 months or a year. Indian economy is growing. Demand of paper in India is growing. So we have to cater to that growing demand. Today we are hardly 25 million tons. Yeah. We are expected to touch 30 million tons in next 3 years' time. Okay. So we have to see that trajectory.
Yeah, you can say it's slowdown, but I think in Trident we see it as an opportunity, because it is a time then we will come to the level of how the global industry is operating, because we have been excluded, and that is why there is no opportunity that you can continue with these sort of practices. So you have to utilize the economy of scales, you have to upgrade your technology, and also you have to find innovative ways, and finally use the digital platforms, digital technology, because the world is changing. The things cannot be the same as they were earlier. So we feel this slowdown is not going to impact us, because we are always ready for change, and these are the cycles in the markets, in the industry, and these cycles have their own period. There are, even the ECG is not a constant line, there are troughs and valleys, so we are all geared up for this.
Definitely Bangladesh also was affected. As earlier I was mentioned that 80 paper mills has been closed down, so only out of 105, only 25 paper mills are working, and those working, let's say 5 to 6 paper making companies are doing well. The rest of them is now 50% capacity, 50-60% capacity they are operating. So this is the phenomenon everywhere, this slowdown phenomenon everywhere. We are expecting from February and onward there will be some relief from that one already, because of the what happened, Chinese, they have slowed down this year before Chinese New Year. So especially on the paper industry, it will pick up from February and onward.
आने वाले टाइम में पैकेजिंग इंडस्ट्री का तो फ्यूचर हमेशा ब्राइट रहेगा, क्योंकि ये पैकेजिंग इंडस्ट्री है तो इसकी हर टाइम रिक्वायरमेंट बढ़ेगी. इस टाइम भी थोड़ा सा स्लोडाउन इसलिए है कि अभी ऑटोमोबाइल इंडस्ट्री में थोड़ा स्लंप है, तो उसके स्पेयर पार्ट्स हैं, सब पैकेजिंग पर डिपेंड करता है कि सब कॉर्पोरेशन बॉक्सेस सब जगह लगते हैं. और ऐसा नहीं है कि स्लोडाउन हमेशा रहेगा. उम्मीद कर रहे हैं कि विद इन 6 मंथ ये सब चीज़ क्लियर हो जाएंगे. जैसे गवर्नमेंट की पॉलिसीज भी हैं, बहुत ज़्यादा इनिशिएटिव गवर्नमेंट इस बात के लिए ले रही है कि इंडस्ट्रियल स्लोडाउन खत्म हो जाए, तो उसकी भी कोशिश अच्छी रहेंगी, और इंडस्ट्रियल कोशिशें भी जारी हैं कि भाई ये बहुत लंबे समय तक ना रहे.
एज इंडस्ट्री क्लेम स्लोडाउन इज देयर, बट वी आर डूइंग क्वाइट गुड इन पेपर मार्केट. एज यू कैन सी इन द मार्केट ऑल्सो, इन द डोमेस्टिक मार्केट वी आर कमांडिंग गुड प्राइस, एंड वी हैव the state of art quality and good brand. We are not out of the slowdown. The slowdown has affected us also, but I think we are doing better than competition.